What is this? What is this shit? This fucking Dead Space? Wait, what? No shot. Alright, where are we going? That way. Hell yeah, the remake, baby. Deed Space. I'm a freelance landlord and I need some deed space. Thank you. I'll be here, unfortunately, for the rest of the night. Beep, beep, beep.
The airlock's open, but the Leviathan's too strong.
Good one, thanks.
It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in.
How are you doing, Haas?
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
10 kiloton?
Well, I'm a lot of good ideas, so...
Why, he's so heavy. Lose some weight. You fucking fat Leviathan. Stupid.
Oh.
Hello. You dead? Is that a dead body? Whoa! Damage to it? Huh? Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, I see. She's there.
Eek!
Oh, grew on that. Oh, just changed positions. Boom.
I'm out! I'm fully out!
Oh. What? Oh, you motherfucker. Did that do it? Nice. How do I dodge that? There go the lights. Open your mouth, bitch. It's dinner time. God damn! Why? Why are you sticking it out like that? Detected. Lifter still up.
No, it's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be close. Isaac, finish it off.
It's close. I am also close. Do you think this turns anyone on? It's gotta. There's too many people in this world for this not to be some weird fucking fetish. Later, bitch. Look at that fatty. Later, bitch. You a bitch, bitch.
Too low. You crushed the heads of Leviathan. He will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac.
Huh? Why are you quoting scripture, dog?
We should talk.
That's cringe. Apparently. There are thousands and thousands who are in that, into that. Yeah, probably.
Exiting zero gravity. Air quality is improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob,
tell him I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
I will find him!
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Your cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn.
Goddamn!
We get out of this nightmare.
Doubt it. Chapter fucking Silm. Vanilla stuff? Do I even wanna? I'm not sure I want to ask. Am I in the right way? I am not. Oh, wait, did I add Peepo Stomp to this? Yep, here we go. Me when I play Dead Space.
Jacob.
Huh?
If you're hearing this.
Oh.
You know I have to try.
Peepo Stamp. What? Oh. Biggity bop, biggity bop, 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 bop,
cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Oh. Uppies, please, or downies. Oh! I didn't mean it.
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators.
Oh, man.
Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. Launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't
have sandwich.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the intelligence. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond!
What?
Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Go to mine deck. Okay.
This is weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
I am playing Dead Space now. Am I fully expecting? Yep. I hear it. I know it's coming. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Malfunction.
You fucking bitch. Holy shit! That's overpowered as fuck! Dude! Shitty titties. Power up again, please. Thank you. Hot diggity damn, dude. I fucking obliterated them. Like, every part of their body that could have possibly been taken off is off. Where humans stay out. Beware traps ahead. Peepo, stomp! Die. Oh, jeez. Dummy. Huh? Oh. Like you're doing too hot. Okay. Locked. Hup! Oh. Sorry, bud. Oof. I got a new suit. Any new suits? What is this? Okay. What is this? Bring this to the bench to extend the upgrade path. Oh. And this. Oh, gods. Boom! Dude, what the fuck? Did it. This shit is overpowered. Into the void, 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 void. Text log. Wow, look at all those words. So cool. So cool. Fucking uppies, dude. Eek, 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 eek I'm ready for the little fuckers now. Whoa! Sauce.
Tube sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Dallas.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck.
He's probably going to be there forever.
Maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Sauce.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Uh-huh. Activate the launch tubes. Where you at? I hear you, bitch.
Level 3 security clearance
required. Oh, baby! Why won't you let me go down? Sir? Sir.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Oh. Now I can do it. What the fuck? Come at me, bitches. Here? Oh. Uppies! Yay, uppies! He knows some. What was the one?
I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while.
He knew the Minecraft detonated wham.
He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time. We caught a fucking break. I love you. Please be careful.
There he goes. Meme-gnorant. That's Meme-g. Meme-g. And, wait, can I just do this? I wanna see. Boom! Oh. Ignorant. I hear you, bitch. This is too powerful. No. I didn't know. Fuck. Shit, dude. Save complete. It's too powerful. It's too OP. Can I not buy? Can I only find this ammo?
Level 3 security clearance required.
What the fuck is that?
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped the building. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Oh. I just wasn't grabbing it right.
Anomaly destroyed.
What?
Anomaly destroyed.
Oh, I thought he just threw himself in there. Get him? What? 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 Oh, it's a child. Sasha would be proud. No! So funny. Shizube.
All free floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.
Any gravity enjoyers? Kind of overrated, if you ask me.
Ha 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 ha.
Dead. Get fucked. Nice. Is this? Well, that one shot him somehow. Oh. This way. Hoggers.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become, and I cannot let that happen to me.
Oh my God.
If I don't have any limbs, and I can't kill anyone when I'm infected.
Oh my God.
Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
That's fucked. Dog, what the fuck? That's scary. That's insane. No. No. Okay. Sure.
The administrator's red team's location. You got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
Holy shit, dude. What's over here? Is there ammo over here? Maybe. Credits. Okay. Useless. Going down. Ready for you, motherfuckers.
Motherfucker.
Make it stop.
was the marker. Did you?
No. I didn't see anything.
I didn't ask if you saw anything.
Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
I don't blame you.
What do I hear? Gross. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Hey! Knock it off. No, oh, it's going crazy. It's going crazy. Hello! Motherfucker. It's right here, isn't it? Gross. That's not even the right way. What? Put you out of your misery.